In this video, I'm going to show you how to share your location and also your live location on WhatsApp. Before we get started, if you need any help or things are not clear enough, just leave a comment down below and I'll do my best to help you out. Now, to get started, open up WhatsApp and then navigate to the chat that you want to share your location with. Tap on the plus icon and then select location. Over here, you've got a few options. You can either share your live location or you can share your current location or any nearby locations. So we're first going to share our current location, but you can also select any locations nearby. So to share your location, you can just tap on share your current location. That will share a pin location to your contact. Now to share live location, you're going to go to the plus icon again and tap on location. And at the very top, you've got an option to share your live location. You're going to get a warning message just to notify you that your location is being shared. So you can click on OK, and after that, you will be asked by WhatsApp to give full location permission. And this is actually on your phone. So if you do have full permission on WhatsApp, this is not necessary. But if you don't, you have to go into your settings and turn it to always. After that, you can go back to WhatsApp. And then it will ask you for how long you want to share your live location. I'm just going to select 1 hour in this instance, and your location will now be shared for 1 hour or until you turn it off. Anyway, that's all there is to it. I hope that this video has helped you. If it did, leave a comment down below, give this video a like, and also consider subscribing to the channel. I really appreciate it. Bye for now.